I got a cell phone. The cell phone cost me $24.99 plus tax, but the service is free. It's from freedompop. My friend Fred doesn't believe me. It's free. I will show you it's free, except there's some fine print there. I wouldn't blame him. It's hard to say whether it's free or not, but in my experience, it's free. You just need to take the risk. So I will show you how to, after the first trial, move to a free service. So here's the first month when you sign up. So it's not free, but there's nowhere else you can change to downgrade. It's pretty hard. Why should they promote their free service? They don't have an incentive. So if you click the account, it's the same thing. There's, you know, the plan is $15 or $5 a month. You can only upgrade. Go to the account and plan. So here's the interesting. In the account and plan, you can see the service you have. And if you click detail plan management, you see this is a $5 a month, but here's a very small font here. Notice to downgrade your plan, click here. So that's where you should click. You click, you say downgrade anyway. So that's where you downgrade. See, now my price become zero and I have a 200 minutes, 500 message. This is only for the minutes and text. And you have to do this one for the data as well. The same thing, very small font, downgrade your plan, click here. It says, yes, yeah, I downgrade anyway. For your security, please confirm your account password. I'll type my password. It's 500 megabytes per month. So, okay, so downgrade only. So now my plan is 200 minutes, 500 messages, and 500 megabytes, and it's all supposed to be free. Okay, so that's how you do it.
Out of box, the phone came with this version of OS, and the data is working, but the phone dialer doesn't work. So I had to really search some solution, and I had to press the down volume and put the phone in the safe mode and did the manufacturer hard reset. And then once I did that, the Google Play Store and the phone dialer, which is freedompop's app, works.
Okay, I'll use a data plan to make a call now. Hi, babe. Oh, you hear me? Is it clear?
Hi. Yes, yes, I hear you. It's okay. Yeah, there is kind of an echo.
Oh, there are a lot of echo. Okay.
It's me echoing.
So I'm using the speakerphone. I'm using the data plan now. It's making the call. I will go use the Wi-Fi and try another time.
Okay.
This is a Wi-Fi calling. Hi, babe.
Oh, yes. Hi.
Okay. Is this a better quality than the data? This is a Wi-Fi calling.
Yes, this is clearer.
A bit better? Okay. It's supposed to be a higher bandwidth and lower latency. Do you still hear the echo?
Yes, there's still an echo.
Oh, okay. All right.
So now the voice is not as good because of echo, and the battery, I think, is not as good. So I'm going to just use this in the car as a GPS.
Somewhere here, it's not really secure. See, it came off. I'm going to show you how to strap them securely. Here's, I have just a regular binder clip. I put four of them. So two to hold the weight, the other two just on the left and right. So you use a rubber band to hold like this. So this is pretty sturdy,
but I still want to play this, and I do want to try the three apps. One is Google Hangout, the other is Google Voice. I think this is a little bit long. I'm going to make another video talking about Google Voice, the difference between Google Voice and the Hangout and the freedompop's apps. Of course, I will introduce you the phone network, voice over IP. How do they really work? That's for the next video.